How are we all doing, guys? It's Kyro for Gaming, or Calvin, whatever. Gyro, I don't even know who I am these days, honestly. I'm called lots of things now. How are we all doing? Today, I am giving you the long and awaited sequel to that masterpiece, Q&A, today. So, yeah, if you guys do enjoy this video as always, make sure to go ahead, drop a like, subscribe to the channel if you're new. You can go ahead, follow me on Twitch and all the social media links right here if you want. Stream on Twitch as well. Got a decent amount of followers, so thank you very much for that. So, without further ado, let's get into these questions. Let's hope these are readable. I can actually understand them as well. Because, my god, some of you people have got severe problems. Even worse than Jamie Dunn. Alright, okay, to start with, we're just gonna quickly run through the YouTube questions, because there's only two. Because I made a video about it, nobody really liked to comment. That's fine, we got a bucket load on Instagram, don't you worry. First question by the man himself, Lord Bacon, what a legend to the community. His question is, Calvini fam lad. Alright. What's your favourite YouTuber slash Twitch streamer? Only man it could be, Chris Reagan. If you don't know Chris Reagan, honestly, get a life. Like, do your research, come on. And the man himself, Pieface, Big Jack McDermott, what a legend he is. He honestly, some man. Well, this is the second and last question. It's not even a question. It's a dare, basically. Right, there's something wrong with you, Lord Bacon, if you're asking me to do this. Do you actually want me to die? Can you please, right? So he asked nicely, so I must do it. Please, can you mix flour and vinegar and snort it? I mean, he said please, so I've got to do it. I'll give you an alternate, though. Because I won't do that, but I'll do something else. What's the shot of vinegar? Right. I'm not actually going to take a shot. I'm going to take a sip of it, because it is so strong. Right. Oh, shit. I'm going to take a drink of water first as well. Honestly, I think a sip I can't even handle, so I'm just going to take a sip. Nah, mate, nah. Oh, Jesus. Okay, cool. Well, it's not a question. Steven asked me to eat a carrot. Now, like, right now. If it's not now, it can't be any other time, just right now. Let's go and see if we can find a carrot. Couldn't find any carrots, surprisingly, Steven, so yeah, sorry about that one. And if you're wondering why am I in different talks, why is it all sunny all of a sudden? It's because this has been filmed on different days, if you couldn't eat it. Jerry's got a couple. Go through some of his, what's he got? First one is, will you do another football video with pals? Yeah, if you want me to. Just gotta get rid of that third member though, if you know you know. For another video, yeah, sure, we'll do that. You can be involved in it if you want, I'll do it with other people as well. Yeah, definitely do that, hopefully in the future. Your next question, I was saying, plus just follow Jerry, nah. If you do that, you're an inbred, I'm joking. Follow Jerry if you want, he's some man. He doesn't get enough credit for his contribution to Twitch. Go follow him, sexy beast. And his last question, I think this is the last question, isn't it? Yeah. Eat some parsley. I'll have to see if there actually is any parsley. Yeah, let's go have a look, to be fair. Sorry, Jezza, but we didn't find any parsley at the end of the day. But Oh well, who knows, in the future, maybe, just maybe, one day, I'll eat some parsley. Next question is by Craig, absolute loyal member of the community, Bible basher, I'm sorry, had to be said. Why you get new FIFA, but always say you hate the games? Bit stupid, honestly. Right, what you don't understand is people like us, kids, when it comes to FIFA, we're autistic, okay? We are absolutely stupid. We just fling our money away because we love football, we love the sport football, and we always have this tiny voice in the back of our head saying, maybe it's changed, maybe EA will actually fix their game and stick to it. No. But yeah, it is a good question, because we always say we hate the game, but it is. Right, next question. Oh, that's gotta be fun. I like this one very early on. We've got Jack, best pal, founder of N'Golo Foundation. We must worship him. What do you think of extreme feminism? Oh, what a topic to talk upon.
How does it feel to be the same sex as Donald Trump?
Why do you have to sit with your legs so wide open?
I get that you have balls, but I don't stand around with my arms wide open to make room for my boobs.
Are you surprised when women are funny?
I'm probably funnier than you.
Oh, fuck off.
It's a touchy subject because it's quite funny. You've worded it very carefully by saying extreme feminism, because if you just said feminism as a whole, then the amount of backlash, I probably still will get backlash, but the amount of backlash I would have got if you just put feminism, oh dear. Extreme feminists, the most of them are just brain dead people, honestly. They really are. They're the most contradicting people in the entire planet, including social justice warriors, some of them. Some social justice warriors as well. Some of them are so brain dead. One dimensional. Aye, aren't they, Jack? Jack Cale, one dimensional, aren't they? Aye. Very one dimensional characters. This is why I love this guy, Chris Reagan, because he comments on these people. He shares the exact same views. When I share these views, some extreme feminists take it the completely wrong direction and absolutely slam me down for it and call me a misogynist because they can't think of anything else to say. Now, I will say this. Well, if you know, you know, because I've said stuff before on my Instagram. If I do offend you, I'm sorry. I don't like offending people. But if you took it the wrong way, that's not my fault. Because some people, I calmly said to them, look, you didn't understand my point. And sometimes they talk about some things are going to happen to them. I'm not going to name any names. I'll be respectful. And literally, I calmly say to them, look, you didn't understand my point. If it never happened to you, I'm extremely sorry if this post upsets you, but you didn't read it properly. You didn't actually see my point, because all they're seeing is me putting that in their story and thinking, this is that guy saying that. He cannot say that about us. I mean, even though that's not what I said, if you actually read it, it's not going against the post in the manner that you're thinking of it just because it's sexist, because I'm a prejudice against women. I mean, some of the posts I've looked at are pretty sexist, just because the way it's worded. See, if it's worded a different manner, that's fine. Some of them, if they're worded in a different manner, that's okay. No problem with that at all. But sometimes people are like, oh, but it's not targeting you. Well, it says men. Right, and everyone's like, but not all men. Here's a question for you. Black Lives Matter, everyone knows about that. A lot of people support it. Okay. So if you're telling me that when you just say men, and you're saying it's not generalizing all men, okay? Because it's plural, so it doesn't mean all. Why do you only say Black Lives Matter? Why only Black Lives Matter? Do not all of them matter? What about all Yemen Lives Matter? Just Yemen Lives Matter. Not all of them. We don't care about all of them. Just some of them. Just most of them. Not all of them. We don't care about all of them, you know? It's really a touchy subject to talk upon, because if you say something that they think's wrong, you'll get your throat slit for it. And feminism nowadays, by the way, it's a shame, extreme feminism, because I have had some lovely and genuinely nice conversations with normal feminists that believe what they believe, and they listen to my opinions, and we talk, sometimes argue, we come to a nice conclusion, and it's all sorted, we're respectful to each other. But no, the extreme feminists that I've talked to, I like to call them feminazis, but when they say that, oh no, you can't say that because that's a, what is it, like a right wing, left wing, I don't pay attention to all that stuff at all. And they're like, that's an offensive term, mate, you call me a misogynist, it's incorrect. If you actually look at the definition, I am not a misogynist. I am prejudiced, I guess, against extreme feminism, not women. I guess I am against extreme feminism, just not women. Okay? The amount of times I get slammed down for, sorry if I've rambled for a long time, I'm actually looking at the camera, it's been 5 minutes. I'll just come to the conclusion. Feminism has lost all meaning. But I don't mind some people being feminists, as long as you believe what it used to be, okay? And you allow men to discuss about it, any problems we have any with any posts at all, in a calm manner, okay? That's fine, unless they're being very offensive towards you, right? Then, okay, I think, yeah, you can have a go, but see if they're just saying their opinion, okay? Don't just throw abuse at them straight away. Actually read what they're saying, because almost most of them that I talk to don't know what I'm saying. Some of them do, but they deflect it, and they think I'm talking about something else, and they move on to something else. That's not what I'm talking about, okay? Just listen. Sorry I rambled for a long time now, but yeah, it's a very... yeah. That type of topic. Moving swiftly onwards, we have got Alex, Nicola, what a unit that is. And it's a very intriguing question, okay? No Scott Smith. God forbid. So he says, why does Scott touch kids and like it? It's a good question. I don't know, you're probably gonna have to ask him, you know? Unless you're a Wayne, you probably don't want to get a close one. Or whatever takes his fancy, you know? I don't know, you're probably going to have to ask him yourself, pal. Just the way he is. Okay, next question is by Jack Kerr. What a man. He says, buy the Deco Videos teddy bear and burn it. Eh? What's this Donnie on about? Wait, let's have a look, right? Right, let's quickly move on to this. So if you don't know this man, Deco Videos, what rock are you living under? This is, well, to be fair, he did lose against Jack, who fought him in a boxing fight. You know, absolute scenes. If you know, you know. And he also goes to my school and films videos. And I've heard he's launched his own merch. Oh dear. He's only at 200 subs, okay? You're probably wondering where my merch is, and I'm telling you this now, you're not gonna see a piece of merchandise of mine in a long, long time, probably in about 50 years, right? So let's have a look. So I heard this where it is, depop.com/official Deco Videos merchandise. Oh dear, right, let's have a look. I'm actually scared. Let's have a look at this. Oh my god! What? Right, fam, you're telling me I'm gonna spend £20 on this? You're telling me to spend £20 on this thing right here? He's released a teddy with his channel name on it for 20 quid. Look at the size of him, okay? Look at the size of him. Like, this man right here, Big Dave. Dave was about £6 I got him for. I think so. When I was a lot younger. And he has survived. You're telling me I'm gonna pay £20 for a wee teddy bear with a top on that says Deco Videos. Right. Honestly, I'd just throw my money right at the screen and get it straight away in a heartbeat. Sorry, Deco. Please don't fight me. Right, okay, surely we can't have anything worse after that. Right, okay, so we've got Aidan McLeod now. He's got tons of questions. So let's quickly run through them. Quick fire questions. Are you gay? It's up for debate. Do you suck Jerry's behinds? Not the last time that I can recall. I don't think I've ever have. Unless I got spiked. Are you tall? I'm 6'9". So yeah. Tall. Are you a gender bender? Well, this is an interesting question because there's 100 genders. Did you not know that? There's 100 genders. So who knows? I could identify as a penguin if I wanted to. And then people laugh at me and say, oh, that's not a gender. Well, if there's 100 genders or more, you can identify as anything you want these days. I may as well identify myself as a penguin. So get your facts right. I'm offended you call me a gender bender, right? I am not that. I'm a penguin, right? I'm a cis male penguin, which means I was born a male penguin, and I think I am. Honestly, that is a real, that is apparently one of the genders, a cis male gender. I'm not even making this up, by the way. If you want, go research it. The best video I ever saw on it, I know some people don't like him, but I like the video. I don't really have an opinion on him. Pierce Morgan debated against somebody against the 100 genders thing because he thought it was disrespectful to trans people, which I also agree with. I think it is very disrespectful. But yeah, I'm a penguin though, so you can't call me a gender bender. That's offensive. Right, sorry. I know that took a bit of... that took some time. Right, next question. Coke or heroin? Whatever I can get a hands of. Sprite or 7-Up? Neither. Pepsi. Jack Kerr or Jack Morris? Both. I can't pick one. You fancy a goth? Have you ever two-footed a goth? I wish I have. Right, okay, next questions are by Big J Dunn, Big Jambo. What have you got in store today? Does your nan look like Pele? What do you think? By the way, she does. Next question. Thoughts on quality Fs, CF. I'm pretty sure you meant to put FC. To be fair, he's played well in the first game I saw you. If you don't know what he's talking about, there's VFL football, where you make your own teams, there's actual league, it's actually like professional level for FIFA. I know professional level for FIFA, because some of the game's broken. I know, sounds ridiculous, but who knows. He's looked alright, considering you're the manager for it, and honestly, like, I can never imagine you being a manager, because all you'd want to be is a winger. Isn't that right, Jamie? Isn't that right? If you know, you know, Jamie. I mean, to be fair, you've got the memory of a goldfish, so you can't remember anything. And your last one is 100 keepy uppies, then say mon the jails. Right, okay. Challenge accepted. Right, challenge accepted. The weather conditions are good. If not, then I'll improvise. Okay, Jamie, time for your Keep It Uppy challenge. I think I need to get 100. I am abysmal at this. I mean, I have surpassed 100.
What do you want, a fucking medal?
That was 4 years ago. I've not played in a while. So, forgive me if I'm awful. So, if I don't reach 100, I'll try and aim for a new target. If I get that, I'll say your famous phrase, alright? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 40, no! You know what? That's not a bad first attempt, you know? 40. Right. We could be here for a while, to be fair. 2, 3, 4, 1, oh fuck, no!
Oh, well done.
If I can't get 100 in the next few attempts, we'll go 60 or 70, right? It's the high score to get. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, come on, let's keep going. Right, we got 78. That'll do. Oh, God. Right, okay, as requested, Jamie. Right, I'll say it, okay? You ready? Morning. On to the last question of today's video. This has been quite a short one today. Well, I say short one. I have been on some tangents. And it is by Alex again. Are you secretly a microwave? If so, this will make more sense. Ping. I'm done. Well, that's been today's video. I don't know how to reply to that. Good night, guys. See you later. Thank you for watching today's video, hope you have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to drop a like on the video, subscribe to the channel if you're new. If you want to see this more at all, by the way, then feel free to let me know. If you want me to do this a weekly thing or something like that, have a laugh, then drop a like. If we can reach 15 likes. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys.